Hi everyone and welcome back to my YouTube. Gaz has kindly come down again today to 1079 Fitness. We're going to film you through an arm session. We're going to do one tricep exercise into a one bicep exercise. So we're going to work the muscles separately to fill the arms up as much as possible. As the majority of you might know or don't know, a tricep is a slightly bigger part of the arm. There's three heads to the tricep. Bicep, there's only two heads. So if you want to grow bigger arms and make your arms look bigger, in theory, hit your triceps a little bit harder. Gonna build at that. Are we happy? Weight wise, happy?
Yeah, I got too heavy to start with.
Too heavy,
yeah.
So
I really pushed through them.
Okay.
Yeah.
So two plates straight on then?
Yeah, to start with, yeah.
Yeah, 12 to 15, yeah.
Perfect. Just get elbow fixed. Nice. Get the shot on them, mate, every time.
Morning.
Exercise one, again, as I mentioned, we're starting triceps. Because they are slightly bigger than the biceps, so there's three heads to the two, like I mentioned, and I prefer training triceps first. Single arm, D-handle push down, really helping you isolate the tricep on either side. One thing I will say is when you're doing it, make sure you're keeping your elbow fixed and you're pivoting around your elbow. Lots of people will start moving their elbow to hit the tricep, lock the elbow in, and just pivot around the elbow. Four sets on here, all aiming for the hypertrophy rep range. With arms specifically, you'll kind of see me hitting different rep ranges in different exercises, but the majority of those are in the hypertrophy, the muscle kind of building rep range, 10 to 15. Isolating either bicep or tricep, you should be expecting to feel a burn and a pump as you're doing it.
Let's go.
Yes, again. Fucking strong, man. Ooh. Good. Good, again, let's go. Nice work.
Three more, let's do it
let's
then.
Let's go. Full Four range of movement, nice. And again. Nice, man, well done. Let's go.
Let's do it then. Nice, well done. Let's go then now. Yours, still yours. Again. Let's go a little bit. Nice.
Two.
Two more. All yours, still you. Nothing on it. Let's go. Finish it. Finish it. Go. Well done.
Oh, wow. Nice fixed elbow, mate. Full travelling tricep. Lovely range of movement, mate. Lovely. Right. It's mine, don't come in, don't come in. Yeah, what do you reckon?
We'll go again.
25. 30.
What are we doing? Three working sets at 30?
Yeah, or four? Yeah. Do that, okay. Yeah. Okay. Straight in.
Tens on
then.
Tens,
we could maybe, yeah, okay.
Okay, mate.
Easy work.
I feel it in my shoulder.
Nice work. So the second exercise is we're moving on to biceps, our first bicep exercise. We're going to do a single arm preacher curl, so start a single arm tricep, single arm bicep. I don't sit into this, which again is person specific to me. I kind of perch over it. You want to make sure your armpit is basically on top of the pad, so your shoulder's locked in. You're not going to bring your shoulder into the movement. Again, I'll try and get a nice, decent range of movement. Single arm hitting a double figure rep range in that hypertrophy we talked about. That's it. Three. Right.
Yeah, good. Good. Nice.
For it.
Yeah, no, good.
No matter what happens, 15.
Yeah. Okay. I'll bring it in.
Locking my arm pain. Yeah, mine from the bottom. Yep.
Yours, let's go. Just right up, come on. Right up.
Two.
Where I want you. Come on. Right up.
One more.
Let's do it then. Come on, work for it, let's go.
Ooh, mine to the bottom, mine to the bottom.
Oh, sack, fuck.
Well done. Bit
man, sir. Let's do it then. Come on, again. Right up, free to run. Nice. Nip it at the top. Go. And again. Finish it now, come on.
Fuck, man down. Oh, shit. That burnt. If you do a preacher curl movement right, you can't cheat. As I said, my armpit is fixed over the top of the pad. I'm in full range of movement, stretching and squeezing the bicep. Your back of your arm's fixed to the pad again. You just can't cheat, so if you're doing it properly, you should feel it, it should burn. That really burnt. Four more. Three more, make sure you get the squeeze. Two more. One more. Yes, that's nice. All the way down. Mine, awesome set. All right? Let's go. Yeah. Two more. Squeeze that bicep. One more. Get your elbow fixed. Let's go. Let's go. Squeeze. Take it down. Lovely reps, mate. My bar. Fourth set on preacher curl will be similar to what you've just seen me do on
on the D-handle triceps. Muscles working contractions, concentric is the squeeze, eccentric is the lengthening, and isometric, which people forget about, is the hold. An isometric contraction is a muscle hold. There's certainly a place for them in bodybuilding. So this set, I'll explain before I do it, I'm gonna hold the isometric, so nice controlled eccentric concentric, and a big squeeze in isometric. We're gonna flush as much blood into the bicep as possible. You'll see what I mean when I do it. Let's go. So my armpit's locked in, there's no movement. Concentric is the shortening of the muscle. The isometric hold there is the squeezing, and the eccentric is the lengthening. That's one, I'm gonna do 10. Keep running, mate. Let's do it. There you want to be.
Two more.
Where are you?
Oh, God.
Come on.
Yeah.
Score.
Yeah.
Yours. Make it stay there. Come on. Where are you? Let's do it then. We're done. Score. Come on. Keep moving. You've got it. Right up. Come on. Fill it up. See an elbow. Push down. I've got.
The good advantage of training with Sean or a spotter is even when that gets hard, hopefully you'll see there's no sacrifice in form, there's no play. I'm still fixed, I'm still working in those three contractions that we spoke about. So again, armpits fixed into the pad. Concentric, shortening, up, squeeze, isometric. Eccentric, lengthening the muscle back down. On. Let's do 10.
Let's do it then.
Ooh.
That's where you need to be. Come on. Let's finish it strong. Let's go up. Come on. There. That's where you need it. Come on. Work.
Mine.
That's the last set, fourth set. I mean, biceps are already pretty paggered before doing that. That really, really, really hurts. Arms are pretty full. Now arms are full, triceps and biceps. The rest of the session is gonna be quite hard because everything's pumped, but we'll see how we get on. We're gonna go on to a tricep push down with a rope attachment.
Nice. Nice shape of one, mate. Sit there, mens.
Second tricep exercise number three. Triceps using the rope attachment. One of my favorite tricep exercises of all time. When I was 14 and my dad took me to a gym, I remember some guy who's not with us anymore, sadly, he got me using this, and it's something that's just always stuck with me. I really feel it in the three tricep heads. We're using our lat pull down in here simply because it's a harder pulley and I feel it much more concentrated in the triceps on this different pulley system too, instead of the dual assisted pulley. So the lat pull down is why using it in here.
Nice. Finish it, come on then. Hit the shot every time. Come on, hit it. Nice.
It's probably a good point to reiterate, every exercise we're doing, we're still hitting those three contractions that I spoke about. I'm just on the last set with arms. I really emphasize working in the contractions, especially the isometric hold. As you're coming down with the rope, you're still hitting the movements, but we just emphasize the isometric on the last set of each arm exercise. Let's go. Every time. Full range of movement, good. There you go, good. Easy work.
Not easy, is it? That's what we're here for.
Two more. Squeeze the bottom.
Can't count again, can you?
Let's go.
What you've got to remember after 14, 15 comes, not 16. Come on. There. Go, come on.
Three together. Tiny touch. All the way up. Yep.
Look at you, come on.
One more.
Come on.
Lovely form. Yeah.
Just give us a nudge.
Yeah.
Then.
Chinese touch.
Oh.
All right.
That's nice. So we needed it. Three.
Tiny touch, mine.
Oh, yeah.
Two more.
Come on. Come on.
Come on, fuck.
Finish it now, come on, finish it strong. Let's go.
Yeah.
Well done, well done.
Obviously, needless to say, the longer the rep, the harder the set's going to be. Nice finish there.
Normal rep range?
Yeah, four sets, do two in, two out.
Okay.
Okay. 2.5 son.
2.5 son.
2.5 son. Fourth exercise, we're going to utilise the EZ bar for EZ bar bicep curls. The great thing about the EZ bar is it's got a number of positions where you can hold your hands, and to make sure we're hitting the biceps from all angles in this exercise, four sets, two sets wide, two sets in.
Let's go. Hold on. In set now.
Two wide, two in.
Two wide, two in.
To do both, okay. Two wide. That's it, five. Four more. Three more, let's go. Yep, two more. Squeeze at the top, control.
Ooh.
One more, let's go. Lovely fucking rest.
Sure.
Nice.
Show me then. Four more.
Three.
Come on. Come on. Do it. Hold on.
Let's go, mate. Hit the shot at the top. Let's go.
It's gone, mate.
Okay, squeeze
it's
up. Gone. Take a negative. It's gone.
It's gone, mate.
Oh. I'm fatigued at the moment. My arms are feeling it, but this is the business side of the session. So we do it. Let's go.
Go on. Go on. Again. Well done, well done. Made that look easy. Show me then. So you're in, let's finish it then. Big squeeze at that top then.
Three.
Let's do it here. Control.
Two.
Come on.
Fuck.
Come on.
One more.
I'm here for you. Come on. Hold that squeeze. Hold that squeeze. Slow negative. Well done, mate. Well done.
So, let's pyramid it. So third and final exercise for triceps. We're gonna do some flat bar pushdowns. We're using the fat bar. In theory with triceps, it stabilizes the joints in your shoulders and your arms. So you can drive more power through the actual tricep, giving you a harder set, making your muscles stronger and bigger. We're going to do pyramids, two sets of pyramids. So we're going to in work, I'm going to do 8 reps, go heavier, 8 reps, go heavier. And we're going to bring the weight down again, 8 reps and 8 reps. So high volume to finish triceps.
Well done.
Yeah, summer.
Well done. Two more.
Six. Seven.
You're on, do it.
So triceps finished with something different than what we've been doing all session. 80 rep set, two pyramid sets. There's obviously not a lot left in them now. We'll finish off with our last bicep exercise. So our last bicep exercise, exercise 6 of the session, 3 on biceps. I'd always recommend throwing in some sort of hammer curl variation. Most bicep exercises hit the peak of your bicep. Hammer curl is going to work from the brachialis underneath the biceps. I'd always recommend working it. Did look at doing dumbbells, but I am fatigued, and as you know, I train as the session goes. We're going to do like a hammer curl with a rope on the cables coming across the body. But again, like we finished with triceps, we're just going to do two sets, pyramiding 8-8-8, 8-8 again. So going heavier and going lighter.
Well done. Finish it off then. Come on, mate.
So that was arms. Thanks to Gaz for coming down and filming it. Hope you can take something from it. If you want to know anything more about Eddie Sykes coaching and training, DM me on Instagram or email me, eddie@1079fitness.co.uk. Please like it, please comment, please get subscribed and be kept up to date. And I'll see you next time. Thank you.